Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm really uncle. Don't get loud because my daughter is in bed and I was like, I have to make a kind of update about my face routine. But actually, it's not only a face routine, it's like my night routine. This night routine is gonna be a little bit different of normally because I didn't took a shower this morning. I was just like way too ill, and I'm still am, but I just wanted to take a shower. So normally I take a shower at the morning, but now I'm just gonna do my whole night routine, and then I'm gonna take a shower and gonna watch a Christmas movie. So the first thing that I always do is getting my face clean. My makeup is already all off, so it's fine. With wipes, I'm not gonna use makeup remover, right? Because my skin can take it. I'm very allergic for all of the things, so I'm just using baby wipes. I always first start with my eyebrows. I didn't put too much makeup on because at the moment you can see it, but my face is all clean. You always see how my face is looking at the moment, and it's not looking well. Just letting you all know, so don't get shocked. Maybe two or three of them. Because I got eczema very badly. I got it from my dad, he also had it, and I'm having it like on my hands. It first started here. Then it started here, now I'm getting it here also, but it's also in my face. And I truly want to get it away with what I have to use for it, because I normally go to the skin doctor. I was there and she gave me another one than this, and just the doctor gave me this, but this isn't the skin expert, of course. And they say once a day, but a very little bit, but it's just not helping. So I'm using a lot more, and I use it at the morning and at the evening on my hands and on my face. But it's just really not looking well. You can see I'm still getting this pimple. I can't open it or anything. It's very hard and it hurts when I just touch it. As you can see, this is eczema, this is all this side too. It looks on this side a little bit better, I have to say, but and this pimple's not getting away, so I called this morning and they said actually that they would like the doctor gave the paper and sent you to here. I was like, no, but he did give me something for it, but it's not working. And they said I don't know if she can get any more clients, so I had to call back Monday around 15 after 9 a.m. and yeah, then I see. So I got this not a long time ago, and I find it working so good to open my pores, because these pimples are coming from pores that are closed. And I also got this from the pharmacy. You just can't find it in the store. It's from a pharmacy and it's Avene Cleanance Cleansing Gel. Yes, soap free. And I use it every morning and every evening. And for me, it's working good enough. Because first, I had a lot of pimples like over here and here. And they all got away with this. So, but I'm not using it, like I said, on the box. It says put product on your hand palm and put it in there a little bit. But that is not how it will work with me. So I'm trying to make it work. I put it on this one. It's a cheaper one because I wanted to order it, and it was like between $400 and $500, I think. And I saw this one and I thought like, okay, I really need it. And I saw it in a magazine from the store, and I just came from the store and I got back, and someone I know works there, guess it was sorted in the magazine, so anyway. This was a little bit cheaper because it just on batteries. And you can't use this on the water, so I'm just gonna put some product on it. Now we can see the product. I just put it on the harvest. And then the circle moves. All around my face. Sure, diesel has to be done very well. But my forehead and my nose only except here and here I got a lot and fast redness too. Thank you. Sure, right? Just here and my shakes that are very badly. For me it's enough because it already starts to burn. That's not a good thing. So I'm just gonna get it off of this. Between warm and cold water. Not hot, not cold. In between, I'm really gonna get it off. To be honest, I like hot more. Like warm water than cold. Now you have to hide because it also had to take a shower and I wasn't gonna watch it in the movie. Homeland 5. I saw Homeland like every year, but I don't know which one I actually saw and which one not. Maybe I saw all of them, but I don't know. Because I didn't even know there were five of them. I thought there were only like two or three of them. But, yeah. I'm just gonna dry my face. And after this, I would normally go in with this for my eczema. But I'm not gonna do it now, I'm gonna do it after I took a shower. So that's that. I'm gonna clean it, this can get underwater, so I will clean this piece. And then I'm just gonna clean the dust with the water, also in between warm and cold. So it's clean and surface. With more so just the pores on my face. I tried it with this, and this is coming from, if you saw, not my last but video before, my worst video, you would see that I got this one. This cute box, it comes with bath salts, body lotion, shower gel, and then this little towel. I use this one for my cleaner and I had this one. It's a face cleaner for soft and smooth skin and it's really working very well. And then it's coming in this cute, cute box and then when you open it, it's like this. So, it's kind of made a little boring, but that is how I try to get rid of my pimples and this one is really hurting. But I will see, I really hope she can take another client. I'm not gonna use the body lotion, but I will use this one now as my really shower gel. I was like first like, am I going to be allergic or not? And seems I wasn't because I first tried out on a little piece. And I'm using it daily. So, here are the things I will do after I took the shower, so I brush my teeth with those things. Then I will, like I said, for my eczema and to get the shower, I will use the L'Oreal Paris Elsif oil. I also use the hair mask, Also the shampoo. Just the oil from the shower. For the shave. And for downstairs, you'll know what I mean, yeah. So yeah, that is why I want also to take a shower now. I wash my hair, isn't it? I want to turn these my hairs and wake up with very beautiful curls. And I will probably use my curling machine, but I have very little hair. My curling machine is too big, the one I want to use for my hair. And I didn't want to use the thinner one. I'm not just able to do it. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that. And I also got this together because when I get my product on my face for my eczema, I am making and getting wash and rest. I'm making a tea at the same moment, and I can brush my teeth normally. I know brush your teeth after you're drinking tea. Yeah, I'm just like, I want to get a cup of tea and take it with me to bed. Also, I put it before I made this video. Put it on. You can see it. I put it on my lips because they are a very looking good at the moment. Not perfectly, like here. But for the rest, yeah, because my lips were not broken anymore after using this one. So what is it called? It's just pure petroleum jelly original, and you also got it in lips, just the lip balm, a little like this, a round one, and I take that with me to everywhere, but I always put this on first. I use this, I don't use any lip balm anymore because it wasn't working for me, and I saw on YouTube someone was using this one. And I thought, oh, I'm not trying it, and I tried it, and it was after 1 week, between 1 and 2 weeks, my lips were like not broken anymore. And then I forgot to use it because I was too busy and things like that. And yeah, I just forgot it, and then my lips got started hurting again and got ugly again. And so yeah. So normally I'm not curling my hair like that. I do it once a month. Now I didn't done it for months. And I take a shower in the morning, like I said. But all the other things, like with my face, I do like every evening because for me it's important. You all can see how red my face is. Unbelievable. I really hope, and please hope me, that the doctor just give me the chance to be a good client, because she's the only skin doctor over here in the city. Or have to go like 20-30 minutes with a call, with a train, and then not even finding me too, because I have no idea where it can be, and if I get there with a train. So yeah, just hope with me, please. If you wanna see, because I didn't have the time to do it, but I did have a request for an updated foundation routine. If you wanna see an updated foundation routine, please let me know. If you wanna see any makeup tutorial, please let me know. Also, we'll put a picture of my eye makeup in this video, so you can see what I was wearing for Christmas. If you wanna just see how I done that look, then you also can let me know. I hope I don't forget to put it in, because I'm making a fool of myself. But a lot of people liked it. Share on my Instagram. My boyfriend bought me the palette, and Morphe palette with 35 colors. I love Morphe. It's very hard to find all of these things here, but he did, and he said when I was doing my makeup, he said like that I could use it, so it was the first thing I could finally open. And yeah, so I really do y'all enjoy it. If there's anything you want to see, like how I do my hair in the morning, like brushing and styling and things like that after I got it washed, let me know. Just any suggestions, I really will appreciate any suggestions. Please thumbs up. I really hope I see a comment, because I'm not posting a lot and I lost followers, I mean subscribers, but not posting a long time because I was so sick and I fell off the stairs and things like that. But I really hope you all enjoy. Thumbs up. Love y'all so much. And oh, by the way, I hope y'all had a very good Christmas, of course. And I still do wish y'all a Merry Christmas because I didn't have time to say it. But yeah, I do. And I hope you're all happy and enjoyed it. So I also, like I said, I hope you liked this video. Thumbs up. Love you so much. And I see you all in my next video.